the key into that lock, brother. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! You could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but... we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here!
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
What can I make for you?
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Putin to kill them?
I don't.
Wow. There's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Right side!
Fling it through the wall! Gotta knock it down! Point! From above!
Poison! Call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Spartalfine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh? Always moral to kill something that trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
At your service. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
The air smells cleaner. We should shut down the ray.
You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could... Easy. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Vasir's poems.
A good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Resnet!
Thank you.
that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
By now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We reached the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Thank you.
chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Ah! Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
Excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. Blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
Blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Okay.